So let's summarize how to compact. Conceptually, there are four steps, though an efficient implementation might combine these into fewer. First, we're going to run a predicate on each element of the input. Then we'll create a scanin array, equal in size to the input. For each element of the input, if the predicate is true, put a 1 into the scanin array. If it's false, put a 0. Then we exclusive sum scan the scanin array. The output of this is scatter addresses for the compacted array. Now for the final step, for each element of the input, if the predicate is true, then scatter the input element into the output array at the address in scanout. Let's try a little quiz to get some intuition about the runtime of compact. We're going to compare two compact operations, and both are going to compact the list of numbers from 1 to 1 million. Compact operation A, let's say is divisible by 17, is only going to keep a very few of the input items, whereas compact operation B is not divisible by 31, is going to keep most of the input items. So for each of the predicate, scan, and scatter phases of the compact operation, will A run faster, B run faster, or will they take the same amount of time?